Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
I stand here today very proudly with genuine American heroes, men and women who answer the call each and every day, who keep us safe, who rush into harm's way to keep lives and property safe, and we are deeply indebted to all firefighters. But as we stand here, especially with those in the volunteer service. I represent six counties between the areas of Syracuse and Rochester, from Lake Ontario almost to Pennsylvania. And I can tell you that the volunteer services provide so much for our firefighting and emergency medical personnel services throughout the greater Finger Lakes region. And to have them support us in this effort is extremely important. But I'm here today because there is one person who could not be here, and that is Matthew Faux. Matthew Faux is a volunteer firefighter from his teenage years. From Geneva, he decided as a young boy that as he emulated those in the fire service, decided as a teenager to become a volunteer fireman. Well, Matt Faux was beyond a volunteer fireman in the sense that he was also a genuine American patriot who decided to enter military service and serve his nation in fields of combat and far off corners of the globe. Matt Faux came home after serving America's interests, after being a decorated combat veteran, and came home to the volunteer fire services that he loved. But that love, we believe, led to his untimely death at the age of 40 from brain cancer. He was aggressive in his firefighting endeavors. As all firefighters, he didn't ask what was in the building, except he knew that he had to save people. He had to fight fires. He had to perform the public service he was noted for. Matt Faux and all volunteer firefighters have faced the same dangers that those in the paid fire services face. The fire contaminants, the dangers that exist, both presently and throughout firefighters' lives, knows no difference between a volunteer and a paid member of the fire services. Those paid members of the fire services, rightly so, have this presumptive benefit. It's a presumption that cancer was caused, in fact, because of their firefighting responsibilities. We believe that same type of presumptive support should come to volunteers as well. And that's why I'm so happy that FASNY has taken up this cause, has joined Assemblywoman Gunther and myself and other assemblymen and senators who are here to support this effort. I'm proud to be part of it, and I congratulate your efforts, because it's going to take your efforts to help get this measure across the goal line that we implore each and every firefighter who cares about this issue to help us achieve the objective in both the Senate and Assembly. Again, I'm very proud to be with these genuine American heroes today, and that I hope their heroism is recognized and we can achieve this legislation in the upcoming weeks. Thank you.